From national highways to rural roads, pace of construction has almost doubled as compared to the previous government. When we form government, only 56% of rural habitations were connected by road. Today, more than 90% of rural habitations are connected by road. I'm sure that we will definitely achieve the target of 100% soon. As in road sector, my government has given priority to railways, waterways and airways. National waterway from Varanasi to Haldia has already started. It will ensure a clean mode of transportation and will preserve the environment for future generations.